Hey, did you know you can also pick up more rewards through clean driving? Avoid collisions and you can rack up a clean racing bonus. Good luck, mate. You're gonna need it.
Well, that's great. I was offline again. I wasn't. GPS voice is fun, but can I turn off the guys giving me instructions? Like that song. What I think in depth. Slide in the middle there. Oh, right. This is where the shortcut comes in. Crap. Failed myself there. Let's restart.
Good luck.
got to make sure we look out for where the hell the walls are. Well, the brakes didn't work there for some reason. That wasn't particularly beautiful either. So just go here. Oh crap. So they don't allow those kind of shenanigans. We gotta stick to the road more or less. Alright, let's go. Like a wall there or something? No. Alright, so there is no wall there. Let's go straight. Even more. So I think we're getting. Those kind of turns make me want to play a rally game. What about here? How much can I cut here? Oh, I can't cut here. Crap. Because I thought... never mind. The momentum is the other way. I thought we were gonna follow the road, so that's why I wanted to cut. So we're going straight. And that's a very long run. This would be super cool to have a world record here because of, you know, just this is completely devoid of any kind of setup differences or something like that. This is just, you know, pure raw skill. But you know, when you're doing a long circuit like that, it's a bit of a pain, honestly, because yeah, long circuit. If I'm in iRacing or whatever, and I'm learning a real circuit that exists in real life, just seems somehow more fulfilling than when you're learning something you're not gonna see again. Because if I learn how to do Suzuka, I know how to do Suzuka on any sim, really. There might be differences and some such, but. Wait, What the hell? Wait. Wait. I think my confusion with the way cars handle on Horizon is that they respond very well at high speed, but respond very poorly at slow speed. Which obviously is the opposite of realism. Sweet. Right, I beat that guy by 5 seconds, but that's sort of probably pretty slow time. And these cutscenes, can't they just go away? I just didn't find that fun, to be honest. There is just so much cutting corners and all that stuff. Yeah, there is 40 seconds worth of corner cutting. Let's go with just some kind of road trip. Let's start from the end. Wine Valley Circuit, not sure which one it is. Let's just go with this one. Fine car, great sound. Let's go as far as we can with this one. On a gamepad. And bounce around. No, that's not good. I need to brake. Just brake, I think, and not key brake. Thank you. I'm not sure this is good or bad. This reminds me of the dirt portion of the rally portion of the first Horizon, which was one of the best again things ever. So much fun. What happened there? I don't understand this dynamics of that. Must be pretty good time. World record must be like 57, I think. Well, no, it's not true. It might be the car. Alright, let's actually look at the... That's fine. Let's look, let's finish, let's look at what the results are and let's load up a second ghost. Because I feel that ghosts are pretty important. Let's take a look. Rivals. Champion. It was Montalina, right? Wine Valley. 660. It's pretty good. Yeah, the world record is like 10 seconds over, but none of them are in the... That guy did pretty well. None of them are in Mazda. Huh. That is quite a bit faster than I expected. As I said, I expected probably 57. Well, maybe actually wrong, because this is a pretty damn big. Circle. But I'm pretty happy with that anyway. Let's do supercars a little bit. I think I would prefer Bugatti. Let's check this one out.
You've missed the checkpoint.
Just maybe like this. Felt weird on the bonus with while the sun was in my eyes. Sometimes it just doesn't feel right. Also the right, I don't know. Outside definitely doesn't feel right. Man! I Let's use that twirl. It's not good. It's not good. Again, I apologize for that kind of thing. It seems stupid, but honestly, just expectations you have of your car, how it's gonna behave. And in my case, I'm comparing to iRacing, which I played a lot of hours last. Come on, Trifugal Force, chill out. So here's my problem, right? I go up, I turn, and it doesn't turn. There are only two turning points here for it. One is in a tree, and another one off-road. So, fuck it then, I guess. We're gonna go, but don't forget to brake. My god, just turn. Despite all that suffering, we managed to improve. No.
Hold up, mate! You've missed the checkpoint.
What's not missed the checkpoint? might be a good turn, not sure. Smooth as the last one. God. This corner I cannot get at all. This is how you do it, the slow way. Tricky. I mean, if you really wanna be the best, you gotta catch them all. But if you wanna be the best at Horizon, you have to know all the bumps, which I think is also painful. Not sure why it bounces so hard there. I never seen this again. I cannot get a sense of the, what kind of acceleration induces understeer and what kind of acceleration induces oversteer. It's an important distinction, but I think I have my force feedback off controller, but I don't think it would actually give me any feedback. What the bloody hell? I guess I just gotta ignore the bounce and power through. It feels actually like I'm losing a lot of time through these corners. It feels like I could be... rolling through them, and instead I'm sort of like breaking it heavy and stuff. Which is a mistake. Alright, so that's some kind of way to take the last corner. I have my doubts about whether it is the best one, but it is what it is.
Hold up, mate! You've missed the checkpoint.
I I feel like something different suspension maybe. Why am I? Alright, that was decent. So I missed that tree, but.
Hold up, mate! You've missed the checkpoint.
Like sometimes ABS just makes it so I don't use any brakes at all. But that can't be true because some people up on the ladder. Sorry about that. Alright, so and now it just breaks so well in this point. I'm not sure. I think I could have beaten the previous record on this lap if I did some things more cleanly. God, what am I doing? I'm distracted by its thought. This is very pedestrian of me. Especially this one. I think this could be pretty well. Pretty good, pretty fast. Just gotta take this corner better. Go, break, turn. No. Just those greenery thrown with tempo. Come on! Oh yeah, slightly better. Not super better. That's the problem. I think it's fine, but you can't correct it. You have to trust it. To take it to the right direction. Balance is really hard to come to terms with. It's a nightmare. So this could have been extremely fast lap if I didn't miss out the last couple of corners. Again, got totally caught in my shots. Totally caught in my shots. Forgot that I need to use the turn button.
Checkpoint.
Makes no sense the way this car behaves. How did I catch it now?
Hold up, mate. You've missed the checkpoint. This is gonna be so slow. Oh, well.
Yeah, here it's my fault because there is a thing here. Actually, it might be that you shouldn't be using race suspension here, because race suspension is probably stiff. And you want something not stiff. It bottoms out, as you can see by the sparks. Well, I guess it bottoms out. Because obviously I'm not entirely sure how physics work in this game. Keep pointing to correct it when you shouldn't, when I shouldn't. It's bouncing doesn't mean anything. You're bouncing side to side, but you're still going forward. That's what I should remember. If you correct it, you're gonna spin. So this rewinding business just doesn't seem like a fair, honest game. Too early. My mistake. Probably not the best taking of this corner. Why did I even break here? So stupid. I'm a simple man, I see corner, I break. Yeah, I mean, part of it is definitely the weird behavior of the car, but I'm not doing well either. Alright, let's try again. Now I'm like, I'm distracted, really distracted. What are you doing, car? very slow, but why? Seemed like they slowed it down too much. Even the crash sound was a bit stiff. Yay, that's good enough for me. That's pretty close to the maximum I can pull out of this one. 54. Right, 90.
Mate, the skill score you picked up in that race was unreal.
Unreal. Alright, let's grab a look how well we've done there. No, that's not the one. Yeah, like this. 201. Yeah, not bad. Pretty close to the top Bugatti time as well. Not bad. Alright, so on that, I'm gonna take a pause here. It's been an hour already, and I'm gonna come back later. Right. So, yeah, not sure what I'm gonna do. Maybe I'm gonna continue the same track, maybe do something else. We will see. So, take care.